This is the story of a girl named Miss Fortune, who's about to have a very, very interesting day.
Excuse me?
Yes, Miss Fortune?
Mr. Voice, do you want to play dolls with me?
I'm a little busy today.
Oh, all right. I understand.
I have a game, actually, Miss Fortune, that I think you'll enjoy. Would you like to play my game?
Okay.
Wonderful. It goes like this. Miss Fortune, every choice has consequences. And in this game, there's really just one rule. That you play until the end once it commences.
If I win, then you will give me something cool?
Yes, complete my game and yes, you'll be rewarded. Eternal happiness, my dear, will be your prize. Keep this on the down low, but what Miss Fortune doesn't know is that today is the day. The day that she dies.
I can hear you, you know.
Feel the tick like clockwork, hearing all the voices in my head. Each time I go, there's a game they play that I'm not part of. Tearing at the weaknesses and all the faults they know. It's impossible to navigate around. It's inevitable that you fall in. It's improbable I'll ever come back down. I fell in and now I think I might drown. I'm falling deep into a pit of vipers. It's over me, and I can't break free.
it's a night shift. I'll be working the graveyard. Urban legends aside, I think I'll be fine. There's no way these things are alive. It's just a robot with nothing inside, right? Not like I'm fighting to survive. What was that noise? Bonnie is gone. Honestly, my skin is starting to crawl. Something is coming, they're walking the halls. And now that my power is starting to fall, I'm sick of seeing all these sinister faces. Why am I working for minimum wage? If I could be killed, they should give me a raise. Why did they hire me? This is insane.
Enjoy your final night. Kick back and grab a slice. If you get hurt on the job, we cannot cover your loss. Get to six and you'll be fine.
I've been so good, I've been helpful and friendly. I've been so good, why am I feeling empty? I've been so good, I've been so good this year. I've been so good, but it's still getting harder. I've been so good, where the hell is the karma? I've been so good, I've been so good this year. Days and nights are filled with disappointments. Oh no, everything's fine. I'm not sure why I booked today's appointment.